Students, we start the chapter set theory. We start the new chapter set theory. Set theory, what is set? It is the collection of all well defined objects. What is set? It is the collection of, it is, question is, what is set? What is set? Answer, it is the collection of, it is the collection of well-defined objects. It is the collection of well-defined objects, right? Collection of well-defined objects. Next is, what do you mean by well-defined objects? Those objects which can be defined well. In well means its shape, size, its geometrical figure, all these can be defined. That is called the well-defined objects. Come to which objects are well-defined objects? Teachers. Collection of teachers can be well-defined. But collection of good teachers cannot be well-defined. Why? Because well-defined, because good teachers is not well-defined. Good means somebody is some teachers of the means the teacher Ramachandra Swami is favorable to me, is good teacher to me. He may not be good teacher to all any other student. Jane good teacher kahile mate jane good teacher kahutile aau jane mate bad teacher bhi kahi pare seti pai ame good teacher, bad teacher, small, young, ei jo adjective word jo lagbo that cannot form a set. So example aso, come to example. First be collection of college teachers of Odisha is a set. Come to second bit. Collection of good teachers of Odisha is not a set. Not a set. Similarly, the collection of poor peoples of Cuttack town is not a set. Collection of rich people of my village is not a set, because rich, good, bad, small, jodi lagibo that cannot form a set. Note, write note. The statement involving the word big, small, young, rich, etc. cannot form a set. जो सेंटेंस बा जो कलेक्शन में बिग यंग लिटिल स्मॉल ऑल दिस वर्ड्स यूज होतबो सेउडा केबे गुटे सेट हे पारिबो नाही बुझेला तो. नेक्स्ट कम टू एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ ए सेट. डिस्क्रिप्शन और एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ ए सेट. एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ ए सेट वी डिस्कस द एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ द सेट. Expression of set. Look at, it can be expressed in two ways. One is tabular form, or you can say it is roster form, or you can say it is roster form, and it is set builder form, or it is called method of intention is called method of intention, right? It is called method of intention. Come to one example from this. Come to one example for this.
What?
Now come to one example of description of set. A set. It is A E I O U. We write the vowels of English alphabet in a set. A E I O U. This is the vowels of English alphabet. It is a set. But we can write also like this. X so that X is a vowel of English alphabets. English alphabets. X so that X is a vowel of English alphabet. पिला मैंने देखो एटी गोटी गोटी लिस्ट कर लिखले सो इट इज लिस्ट फॉर्म और टैबुलर फॉर्म और रोस्टर फॉर्म एंड दिस फॉर्म इज सेट बिल्डर फॉर्म ओडिया रे को फार्मूला मेथड कहंती सेट बिल्डर फॉर्म और वी से दैट इट इज मेथड ऑफ इंटेंशन और वी से दैट इट इज द मेथड ऑफ इंटेंशन टैबुलर फॉर्म and it is the method of intention or set builder form. Just like this we discuss many problems on it. Adhikare ame anek problem discussion kariba. Just roster deithibo or tabular form deithibo we express in the set builder form. Again the set builder form is given to us and we express in the tabular form. This type of question we will discuss in here. Come to one example. A set x so that x is equals to minus 1 to the power n, n belongs to n. It is completely in the roster form. What is n? The set of naturals. Set of naturals. Set of naturals contains which type of elements? Which elements contain the, in the set n? 1, 2, 3, 4, all these contain in the set n. Now, here it is the set builder form. Or it is the formula method of intention. फर्मुला मेथड और मेथड ऑफ इंटेंशन अच्छा आपको आउ केम थी लिखि परबा टेबुलर फॉर्म रे अच्छा n नबल 1 2 3 नेबी एडी कोन आसीबो ताले माइनस 1 टू द पावर 1 माइनस 1 टू द पावर 2 माइनस 1 टू द पावर 3 माइनस 1 टू द पावर 4 डॉट डॉट फाइनली सो माइनस 1 टू द पावर 1 इज माइनस 1 माइनस 1 टू द पावर 2 इज 1 इट इज माइनस 1 देन 1 डॉट सो इट विल बी माइनस वन कॉमा वन तो ए सेट कंटेन टू एलिमेंट्स गोटे माइनस वन आ गोटे वन ए सेट दुटा एलिमेंट आसला राइट सो दिस इज द टैबुलर फॉर्म और रोस्टर फॉर्म इट इज गिवन इन द शेड्यूलर फॉर्म एंड वी एक्सप्रेस इन द टैबुलर फॉर्म और रोस्टर फॉर्म